One of the powerful capabilities within Logos is the ability to extend it with your own work. This includes the ability to create visual filters in order to add visual highlighting to resources, to generate bibliographies, to store lists of biblical passages, to write sermons, and much more. These are all stored as documents and accessed from the Docs menu. This video provides an overview of how to interact with it to create, find, and share documents. Details of the use of individual document types are covered in other videos. To open the Docs menu, click it, or right-click and choose from the various options. This shows all your current documents in a simple list, with the document name, document type, and the date it was last modified. You can sort these columns by clicking the column header. This cycles through ascending order, descending order, and default. If you wish, you can sort by multiple columns at the same time, such as sorting by document type, and then, while holding the shift key, by name. And this sorts each document type by name. By default, Logos sorts documents by date. To search for any particular document, simply enter a partial name into the Find box. To create a new document, click the New button, select the required document type from the menu, and give it a name. This now appears in the list of documents. Click a document to open it, or right-click and select Delete to delete it. One of the features of the Docs menu in Logos is the faceted browser, accessed via the icon just to the left of the Find box. This provides the ability to filter the list of documents by facets, such as type, or when they were last modified. Logos also provides the ability to see shared documents, not just ones that you have created. It does this at two levels. Those that have been created in Faith Life groups you belong to. Those that are available to everyone. To download one of these, you can use it, select it, then either right-click and select Add to your Docs, or click the Add to your Docs button. The document now appears in your list, allowing you to access it. You can also share your own documents from within this menu. Right-click a document and select the Share option. And you can choose between sharing the document with a Faith Life group or making it publicly available. If you want to share it publicly, move the Make Document Public slider to Yes. This will also provide you with a link to the document that you can send to anyone to point them to it. Click Done to finish sharing the document. If you want to share the document to a particular group, select the Group tab, choose the Faith Life group you want to share to from the drop-down menu, and optionally, enable edit access to everyone in the group. Click Done to share the document. Then other Logos users who are members of the same group will be able to see the document and download it into their Docs area. If someone has shared a notebook, you can download those in the same way. This results in the notebook being downloaded. Click it to open the Notes tool with that notebook selected. And this is a great way of sharing notes between people or groups. So the Docs menu provides a single centralized place for managing and sharing documents, enabling you to keep track of all your research, as well as making them available to others if you choose to do so.